I thought Governor Romney won the first debate. I think that he entered into the debate behind in the polls and had a wonderful performance just on the level of charisma. And I think what that means is that the Romney camp has momentum. And the question is, what is the president going to do to reverse that momentum going into the last two debates? And the issue is whether or not they'll attack to a larger degree. We'll see if they do.